to Wallace.
And this sort of awesome dunk is one of the reasons this team is in charge of this game.
Well, there's a swagger out there. You can see.
The floor for the Warriors.
We've got Ellis. He's out there with Curry, and it's McGetty, and it's a small forward. Stolen by Brand. Iverson passes to Iguodala. And then Iguodala with the touch.
Just a spectacular play for Iggy there. Seeing a pass to the basket and just taking off.
Warriors trail by 10.
Up there with that patented crossover, just couldn't convert the finish.
Now Starks, he has six. Six to shoot, and stolen by Nance. It's 2-on-1.
And that's the kind of play you just do not want to give up defensively. You lose the possession and give up a quick two at the other end.
Here Starks.
Can sustain this effort.
Johnson outside. Shoots from the elbow. He's off on that one. And it's the Nets taking it the other way. Oh, and there's the alley. And Duncan steps it in.
How about the incredible timing on that alley-oop?
He absolutely hammered it down. And here in the second. the pass to McHale. Back to Ainge. Knocks it loose and stolen by Jordan. And here in the first quarter with a little over 3.5.
Oh, what a play!
You won't find a much more entertaining sight. I call that slam dunk contest.
Over to the left wing. Here's Leitner. Buries the 20-footer.
Even a blind squirrel finds an acorn once in a while, right? I did not think that was good.
Shot and game clock separated by 5. And finish off by Bryant.
Yeah, if you're going to give Bryant a lane to the rim, then you deserve to get dunked on. You know how tenacious he is when penetrating inside.
He's got 6 assists in the game.
And you can see he just has a great overall feel for this game. Excellent job tonight.
And that's been his role pretty much from the opening tip. Get the ball to guys where they can score.
Suns lead by 4. Pass to Stoudemire. And Stoudemire slams it in. First, just under 2.5 minutes played so far. Harper dishes to Pippen. The shot, no good. Good tee by Williams. Iverson kicks to Stackhouse, and it is flushed down with a nice jam.
AI, Allen Iverson, does more than just shoot the ball. He also has a great feel for when his teammates are wide open.
And here in the first quarter, with a little over 3.5 minutes played, pass to Jordan. Some solid defense from Harris. The 76ers leading by 3. Guys, a potent offense right now.
You know what, guys, and they're playing with a certain amount of assuredness in their game. That type of confidence is what leads teams to having success.
In the fourth.
Well, that's a nice play. You've got to read the situation and go to your floater game when necessary.
And boy.
Ooh, that's an old-fashioned rim rap.
Just a remarkable jam. These fans' jaws are on the ground right now. We've got 1:28 left to play. Great passing from him.
Yeah, everybody's touching it, and you're starting to see the assist is on its way. And that's 10 straight points in the paint. The defense, nowhere to be found.
The next option. Brooks feeling it out a bit. Pass to Mashburn. And it's good. Assisting on the play is Williams. Williams has got 3 assists in the game.
When you allow your scores to get uncontested shots at the rim, no wonder you're losing.
You know, he should be getting
average, not 7.
Two teammates connecting like those slick feet.
And Dirk Nowitzki gets the whistle that time. His first 5. And some changes here for the Mavericks. Sean Marion, he's checked in for Buck. Stevenson comes in for Stojakovic. Jason Kidd is subbed in for J.J. Barrett. And then for the Trailblazers, LaMarcus Aldridge comes in for Greg Oden. And Miller's subbed in for Brandon Boyd.
Well, they're trying to take command of this game.
2 seconds left to play here in the third. Got him with the pump fake. Savvy move right there. Spice has got 9. And so Payton will bring it up for the West All-Stars. Right wing. Trying to end the drought. That one wide left. 1 second left. Oh, he nailed it.
That's a miracle.